Oh, hold on. It's kind of a picture. Oh, okay. Well, you're going to take a little plane this time. So a big plane, so there's a few of us. You got any last words of wisdom?
No.
Nothing? Enjoy the jump, have fun, all that type of stuff.
Yeah, we'll go over there, we'll do a practice climb out and show you what's going on.
At this stage here, the door opens up and I say, get your feet up. So you lean back into me, get your feet high in the corner and set them on the little step there. Now, my feet are going to need to be on that step, so your feet are just now dangling in front of you. Yep. Yep. And you think you're going to fall off, your feet can take the average and you can take the top. I'll love you. And I'll take a head back. Take a deep breath. Come on up. So once we're going, you have your arm across, you have your head back, I'll tap you on the shoulder, and keep going. On the canister, I'll give you the cargo. You pull right, you go left, you pull left, you go left. You pop every time. When we come out of the land, there's only one thing on the entire side of the important, and that's your feet at the front, like me.
Above by a ship, you will see the rising steam. Wrapped up into the atmosphere, the cement, going up above the trees, to get burned up by the heat. A conscious pieces.
Here with you.
I'm not sure, but I was enthralled with you. Since you're stuck here, then I am stuck here with you.